Vladimir Markov tried stealing from the hunt of a Siberian tiger by shooting at it. As the tiger escaped, Vladimir stole the hunt. The tiger, even though it was hurt, following Markov's scent, reached Markov's cabin miles away. Destroyed it and waited 48 hours. Once Markov reached the cabin, the tiger, waiting at the front door, took revenge by instantly killing and devouring it.